C'est pas mal non plus. Tac, tac, tac. Et voilà, on peut faire ça. On peut faire ça. Oh oh, on peut faire ça. Oh oh. Oh, wow. Et oui, et après, la flashlight. La flashlight. La flashlight. Pop.
Bonjour les enfants, bonjour à tous, merci de venir. Thank you so much for coming again today for La Petite École's workshop, les ateliers de La Petite École. I want to thank our partners, French Embassy, the Centre Culturel Français ici à New York, le Bayam à Paris et Tobo à Montréal et bien sûr, Herve Tullet à New York, à Harlem, qui est toujours en confinement. Merci à ceux qui n'étaient pas là hier d'être venus nous rejoindre samedi dernier. Cette semaine, je fais des ateliers inspirés par les vidéos d'Herve qui s'appellent BoreDomDomDom. This week, I'm doing a series of videos inspired by Herve's BoreDomDomDom videos that you can find on Facebook, on Herve Tullet's page, or also on La Petite École NYC's page, as well as the French Embassy. And so please follow us, and most important, post what you do. Herve wants to see it. We all want to see what you do. You can find, now if you look at my hands, you can find the screen, the different hashtags, and we'll get started. Here we go. So today we need and I like construction paper. It's a simple paper to use, so maybe you have some around you, but you can also use regular copy paper. That works perfectly fine. For the video, I thought it would be really nice to have colored paper, and we don't need any color today. We just need Q-tips, and we need water. And we're going to do the boredom video that is about shadows. And for that, we're just going to make holes in the paper, but we're going to draw holes. So the first one I want to do is a fish. And I hope you can see it on your screen. So I just take the water and I draw on the paper directly like that. And for the fish, I just do like, you know, just the shape of a fish like that. So you can see the eye there. And I'm just going to, actually, you can also take a pencil just to help you make a hole. inside the paper where they is the, and then you just push the paper in where you had the water, and be careful not to tear the paper. So you go, you have to go slow, and then help yourself with the, help yourself with your pen, your pencil. Aidez-vous de votre crayon papier. Il faut juste comme ça déchirer votre poisson. Si jamais c'est pas assez mouillé, if it's not too wet, just take your Q-tip and weigh it again. Oh, sometimes you go a little too far. So if you make a mistake, that's okay. Take a little bit of water again and just put it back in there. And then we'll use some tape here at the end to repair if we made mistakes. That's fine. There we go.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, can you do that?
Perfect. And then my tail is dry, so I gotta make it wet again. Otherwise, if it's dry, I'm not gonna be able to tear it. So I make it wet again, and I just pull the paper. So take your time so you don't make mistakes. Just focus very, very well on what you're doing. Enjoy it. It's such a nice feeling to feel the wet paper under your fingers. So the one thing you might want to do, all right, so you see here there's a little mistake, that's all right. Just a little tape. Tape on it. And here I want to make it a little cleaner. So I can just take little scissors and clean it a little bit. I'm going to make this pointy. Give it the shape a little, I want it to be a little sharper. So I can just go inside with my scissors. But you don't have to have nice edges. I want to make my nose a little pointier. So here is my fish. And if you want to make it a shark, you can just do that. Then it can become really scary. Actually, let's do that. Let's make it a shark. I see some fish flying around already on some of the screens. So now with my fish, I'm going to do a boat. I'm going to do a boat. Put a lot of water, that way it's gonna come undone much better than last time. And for the boat, I can only do like Maybe I don't want to create separation. We will see. Put my pencil. Here. Because it's very wet. It really comes undone all by itself. If you go very slowly and you focus, you'll go much faster. But you'll do it right the first time. There you go. Now I'm going to put a little bit more water on my cell because it probably dried a little bit. I need to do the mast, very important, between the hole and the cell, you have the mast. But if I do the mast, it's going to really hurt my paper. What I'm going to do, and I'm still going to tear it, and I'm going to look, maybe you have. But I want to have a small mast there. But I don't want my paper to be too fragile, so I'm going to take. Here we go. Here's the boat. Now, what do I need to do? Well, my boat is going to go in the water during the night. I could make a moon, but it could also go in the water when it's sunny. So I'm going to make a sun. The reason why is because I've already made a moon earlier. Leave my boat here. I'm probably not going to make too many rays, otherwise there's too many rays of sun, the paper is going to break. So be careful, you can't do too many details. I'm going to start by taking out the circle. Not wet enough. A bit more water. Keep making holes. Oh, it's coming very nicely. Oh, now this is there, like that. Okay. Careful. Maybe this time I'm just gonna make a line of this. Just go through it like that. Make the little holes. And not easy, huh? It's a challenge. I like it. I really like it. One more. Alright, and now I'm gonna fold it. I can't tear it. Maybe I'm gonna use a little tape there. Help me. Okay, fold. Got it. I can't wait to try. That's open enough. You can also use your scissors to do that, to open a little bigger. I'd just like to show you a different technique. And also it's nice to mix techniques that way. It looks, I don't know, I think it looks more interesting. There we go. And here's my son. Here we go. And now I have my son, I have a boat, and I have a fish. Does this remind you of something? This reminds me of the ideal exhibition. I don't know what you think, but it looks a lot like an Herve Tullet sculpture, drawing sculpture. And now I'm going to move the screen and I'm going to show you some shadows. I'm going to move my camera. And I'm going to take my drawings. I'm going to move out. I'm going to make more room here. I'm going to turn off the light and just keep one light on. And you can also use an iPhone. And I'm going to try to think. How that looks. Here's a fish. And is the sun. Oh, can't see it, I'm too close. This is better that way. Here's the sun, and boat passing, and then there's another fish. As the sun goes down, the moon rises. And I see another boat going. And on that boat, I heard that there's people. There's people on the boat. And there is a cat. There's a little cat. And one more that we liked yesterday, I tried, was a little butterfly. That works also very well. And I'm going to turn the light back on. And that's it for today. So think of moon and stars, butterflies, cats, boats, suns, fish, oops, this way, people, and fish again, and many more things. Cars, balloons, what else can you do? Anybody has any suggestions? I want to see what you guys did now. So would Elsa wants to show me? Oh, Matisse. Wow. Genial, that's a great fish. I can tell it's a fish. It's gonna be beautiful in the night. And that's your boat? Very nice. Beautiful boat. And that's your sun. Well, you did very well. Yeah, that's gonna work very well at night. And that's a beautiful sun. Thank you, Matisse. Elsa, I see you have something. Oh, here. Oh, Noha, show me your boat. Excellent. Beautiful. Very nice boat. And did you make anything else? Oh, you made a great big fat fish. I love that fish. It looks yummy. It looks more like a whale. I think it's a whale. Une baleine. Et ça, je vois. Oh, un soleil.
Pas encore fini.
C'est pas fini encore. Oh, I can't wait to see it finish. Right now it looks like Pinocchio. any other, Elsa, what do you have? Ooh, are these snakes or are these clouds? That's the water?
C'est la mer.
It's the water. Very nice. Great idea. Oh, and the sun and the clouds, beautiful. That works. It's going to be amazing in the night. And what is that?
Algae? Like.
Ah, algaes. Great ideas. And that's a fish. Very good. Yeah. I can't see your shadow, but I can see through the fish, through the paper. You did a lot. That's amazing. Anyone else wants to share?
It's the shadow.
Oh, it's the shadow. Okay. Very cool. Yes, using the iPhone is fantastic because you can use the flashlight and you can see. Ooh, very good. That, you know, it's not going to work at night. Oh yes, that will work. If you put it back together with a little tape, it'll be perfect. Yep.
Voilà.
Yep, it's going to work very well. Boom, it fell. Oh no, come back. Oh, I see something beautiful on your wall behind you from yesterday. Well, I think we're going to end here. Thank you so much for coming today again.